Hi, this is Ron Jeremy. You're watching Pain TV.
Gathering of the Juggalos 2012, motherfucking Soul Sick Social Club.
Welcome.
Can I get a number?
Welcome to the show.
A fucking interview right now.
Come here, man. That's a guy.
Love seeing that. Now we're joined up on the stage by our brothers from So Sick Social Club.
Yo, what's good, brother?
Hanging from the Canadian North, correct?
Yeah, we just drove 24 motherfucking hours to get down here with
you. Make some noise for that. You guys are doing a big up in Canada because you guys are doing songs with Onyx and all sorts. Why don't you break it down for everybody?
Yeah,
Let me see what's up with your mic. God, you're that.
Alright, yeah, we just put out a new disc. It's called Dead Friends Don't Tell. There's tracks with Onyx, Necro, Slain, Madchild, Hobson, Dead Celebrity Status. Fucking, you name it, they're on this fucking disc.
Yeah. Nice.
We're just trying to make some noise up in Canada and fucking pull from our roots, which is down here for you guys, Juggalos.
So. Right, bring the hardcore up to Canada.
Fuck yeah, man. Jay Reno, our boy Jay Reno's on this disc as well.
Do you find that there is a general negativity towards Canadians in America?
No, I don't find that at all. I love coming down here.
Okay, cool.
It's actually warm down here in like freezing ass Canada.
You guys literally have a totally freezing here. So what's going on with you guys tonight? Are you guys performing tonight? Where do you guys perform?
We're performing at the Freak Show stage tonight.
Nice, right?
2 a.m. With Soulfly, Critical Bill, and Mushroom Motherfucking Head.
How many gatherings is this for you? Is this the first?
No, this is our second here.
This is the second
here, and it's an honor to be here again, guys. It's good to see all y'all. You guys are all fans.
We got a couple hundred kids listening at home. What do you have to say to the kids at home? How can they cop the record? How can they check out Soul Sick?
They can cop the shit on fucking iTunes, or they can holler at us through our Facebook and website that we just put up.
Yep. SoulSickSocialClub.com.
Right, yep. Here. Twitter, what you got on that?
We got Twitter.
At SoSick, SOC Club. We couldn't afford the whole word social.
We're broke, motherfuckers. Just follow us through the YouTube channel as well. There's links on all our.
And we love to talk to all of you guys, man. Hit us up on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, whatever.
You guys usually answer your emails and everything.
We try to answer as many as possible. Absolutely.
And you're doing big things, man. I see you guys' names everywhere, so.
Thank you very much, sir.
Not a problem.
Yeah, we're actually, tomorrow we gotta leave at like fucking 7 a.m. to go back, and we're doing a show with
Why are you guys going back? You're not gonna stick around?
We want to, but we have to play Rolling in from Marilyn Manson and Slipknot tomorrow.
I say you stay with me. I say you stay at the gathering.
You know what? I say, fuck, we got car problems. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, your car broke down and you gotta stay with the Juggalos.
Exactly.
You guys know that or what, y'all?
The family.
We got tons of tents, we got tons of Jägermeister coming to the fucking pre-show tents as well. And everyone at home, we appreciate your fucking love. Thanks for it.
Make some noise for Soul Sick Social.
And big up to Psychopathic, man. George and everybody. God bless.
Before we cut it off, make sure you check out a couple things for us. We got merchandise everything, but more importantly, we have J. Joe Lee running the Wolfpack Lap Dance Food, where all the girls will be available for lap dances.
Got my So Sick mask on. I'm about to fuck people up.
I'll say some shit to the So Sick camera. I don't give a fuck cause these motherfuckers coming with the hammer. They gonna spit it and fucking hit it. These motherfuckers are sicker than they come with it. And you ain't know nothing like that. I'm louder than a motherfucking drum that just went pat pat. I don't really give a fuck. We at the gathering. These motherfuckers say what? Yeah.
Who?
Who? Yeah.
That made my fucking gathering, dog. This is my 10th gathering. I almost didn't show up, and then I saw him on the fucking playlist, and I had to fucking be here, dog. Unbelievable. Mind. Whoa.
Look who the fuck we found. It's fucking Dan from...
What the fuck's up, Pain TV?
Final Trigger motherfucker in the house.
At the gathering 2012. Is there any other place for me, really?
Not really. It's been a fucking hell of a trip, too.
There are some crazy-ass motherfuckers here And I'm just glad to be a part of that shit, you know what I'm saying?
What's the craziest you've seen so far?
Fuck. Am I allowed to say that shit?
Say whatever you want, bro. We're not going to the bridge, though. We're not going to the bridge.
Too much nakedness. Like, some of these people need to keep their clothes on rather than take them off, you know what I'm saying?
Oof. Yeah, I seen some of that shit, too.
I'm gonna need a...
Some of the naked cucks.
Oh, man. Insane. But, yo, y'all best to be here next year. That's for sure, because I know I will be. So y'all better...
Final
Trigger will be here. Get that.
That would be sweet to see.
Final fucking Trigger will be here.
Where do we find Final Trigger? On the net?
On the net. Type it in Google. Google that.
It'll show up.
And it's fucking everywhere.
All right.
But yo, good talking to you, Adam. Sweet. See you guys in the fucking band.